Class 2 for art and craft class, first you have to take out Hello Colors book. Open to page 15. First you have to color this boy and color these flowers and leaves. Then another flower is given. First, you have to join the dotted lines with pencil, and then for flower use red color and for leaves use green color. After completing page 15, then go to page 16. Here you have to color these animals. After completing page 16, then move to page 17. Same picture is given in page 17, and you have to color this page as shown in page 16. These three pages you have to complete. Pages 15, 16 and 17. From Hello Colors book. Then you have to take out Art Friend book. Open to page 12. For cheek, you have to cut some strips of paper. Paper is attached to your book. Then roll the strips of paper into tight coil. For head and body parts, you have to roll the strips of paper separately. Then paste in the space provided. After pasting, draw beak, hair and legs. Finally, paste googly eye, which is given in the material board. In this way, you have to complete page 12. Then go to page 14. Take lotus stencil, which is attached. Then place the stencil and draw with, first you draw with pencil. Then make line patterns. In this way you have to make line patterns in the empty area. For flower, use pink color, pink sketch pen, and for leaves use green sketch pen. Finally, darken its outline. In this way, you have to finish. Thank you.